Even though he and Hecatonchirus were in a fight to the death, I never expected he would defeat him. Warrior of Argus, representative of the people, I will not forget you.
That way leads to the very heart of Argus, the Elysian Shrine, where lies the graves of our very bravest warriors. Argus has finally fallen into their hands. But I will fight to the death for Argus and the princess!